This is a game lost by Reshevsky with white. It's a Nimzowitsch defense, very good one. And now the pawn is pinned because the rook is undefended, so white cannot capture. Now the queen is defending the rook, so the pawn is no longer pinned, but black ignores. White takes, is that a blunder? Knight b4, white takes the queen, but checkmate on d3. Beautiful, beautiful trap.